Arm circles. For this exercise, you could possibly not need any equipment whatsoever. I've got some 2.5 pound plates, some very light weight. You can also use a water bottle in each hand, which is only 1 pound each. So from here, you're just gonna spread your arms so your weights are shoulder height, and then you're gonna take tiny little arm circles forward for a timed duration. Now we want to make sure that we get both sides. So after a certain period of time, you'll go ahead and switch in the reverse direction.